Very good morning to everyone. Okay, today I stand here to share with you about Dr. Abdul Aziz Abdul Kalam, the person who I truly admire him. Okay, I will share about his lifestyle, about his achievement, and about his the reason why I do really admire him. Okay, Dr. Abdul Aziz Abdul Kalam. His life story, okay. Dr. Abdul Aziz Abdul Kalam, or his first name, Dr. Abdul Pakir Jainal Abidin Abdul Kalam, was born to a poor Tamil Muslim family in the state of Tamil Nadu, India, on 13 October 1931. And he was passed away on 27 July 2015 due to the massive cardiac arrest during a lecture in Shillong Institution in India. Okay. Just simple, okay. Both of his parents, Mr. Jainal Abidin and Mrs. Ashafa Jaswal, as a boat owner and a homemaker, he already started working at the earliest age of him to support both of his parents. Okay. Due to the condition of his life, he has a strong desire to learn many things. And we can see by his hardworking, his intellectual skill, and he was a bachelor in school. Okay, to change his life. Okay, and he was graduated from many types of institution. First from his school, Rameswaran Elementary School, and then graduated in physics from St. Joseph College in Tiruchirappalli. Was now affiliated as University of Madras, and then joined the Institute of Aeronautical Technology in Madras to study aeronautical engineering, because he has a passion and dreams to be a fighter pilot. But IAF offered answer. He ranked 9, and then too many last story about him. Okay. Then we go to the achievement of him. Okay. First, when he graduated, he joined the DRDO, Defense Research and Development Organization, or Aeronautical Engineering, as a chief scientist. Okay. When there, he already designed a small helicopter for Indian Army at the earliest. At this stage, when he joined the RDO, and he was transferred to the Israel after that, India Space Research Organization, and he became the project manager of India's first Indian satellite launch vehicle, SLV-3, and this project was proved to be successful on July 18, 1980, at 8:30 a.m. This SLV-3 was successfully launched, and after little over an hour, it put a 35 kilogram Rohini satellite into orbit and near the Earth. Okay, and then the other achievement of him, Dr. Abdul Aziz Abdul Kalam, also received many honor and award from his own country and the huge number of other own countries, and such as he received many honorary doctorate from many universities outside India, such as University of Wolverhampton, University of Waterloo, University of Edinburgh, and so on. Okay, now, why I do really admire him so much? There is two reasons. Dr. Abdul Aziz Abdul Kalam has a good, strong, good kindness in his heart, self-discipline, best self-discipline, and then he has a strong desire to change his family and all people over the world, and we can look it by the contribution of him to the India development from science, education, and society, and so on. Okay, as a conclusion, I conclude that I have super biggest hope that all of you can learn more about him, search about him, because I promise that you will get something from him. Even you He now already died also. Okay. From Dr. Abhijit Abdul Kalam, you cannot change your future, but you can change your habit. Then your habit can change your future. Dr. Abhijit Abdul Kalam, thanks from me. Assalamualaikum.